Yo guys, what is up? This is Confused Mentos here with Confused Mentos TV, and as you can see, I'm playing some GTA 4. Just decided I'd come play it for a change. I decided to heavily mod it. So we'll start out. First, my baseball bat is now a sword. Thought that was pretty neat. I did that for fun. And then this is my new Desert Eagle. It is a USP-45 with a working flashlight. And as you can hear, I did a sound mod also. And it doesn't show a picture of my shotgun, but I got this awesome new shotgun. It's different than the other one. I can't really explain how much it's not sawn off. That's one of the big factors. This is my new, the MP5? Yeah, this is my new MP5. This is an MP7. And my new M4. My new sniper rifle. And my new rocket launcher. And no new grenades or anything, but now I'm going to go down to my weapons and I'm going to get the pistol, micro Uzi, AK, and the M40A1. And I got some dude shooting at me, but I don't care. Alright, so here's my regular pistol. Compact 45, and then for same shotgun, and then I got a Mac 11 as my Uzi, and then I got an ACR for my AK, and then my sniper is the AWP, as you can obviously see, which is pretty cool. And that's all for my weapons, so I'm gonna give myself back my M4, my PSG1, my M5, my Eagle. And that's really it. Alright, so now, I'm gonna show you some of the cars I have. I am running the Simple Trainer mod, so I modded my Banshee, which is now a go-kart, which is pretty cool. My Ballista, which is now an RF7. My Comet, which is now a Porsche. A nice drifting Porsche. My Complete, which is this nice Honda 2000. My Dukes, which is this awesome Mustang. And then my Tuna. Oh, I accidentally spawned too, didn't want to do that. But they are some pretty cool drifting Skylines. They're okay, they're not very good. And then this is my new Infernus. Patriot. And then my PMP 600. And then, and then my Rancher. It's a little bit overkill, but I had to do it for fun. And then I modded my Roman Taxi, so it's now this awesome Evolution 7. And it's actually really fast. And then, didn't want to spawn that, but I also modded my Sentinel. And I modded my regular Sultan to be this Subaru. And then my Sultan RS to be this awesome Skyline. And then my Super GT. This is actually pretty cool what I did with my Super GT. Or is it not going to spawn? Hello? It's trying, guys. Hang on. Alright, can't spawn my Super GT for some reason. We can spawn my Teresa. No, I think I'm too close to all these cars, guys. It's not really good, so. Let me go away for a little bit. Some of those cars disappear. That's what's going on.
I think you got
See, there's my Turismo right there. See, Back to the Future cars. Or no, wait, there's not my Super Turismo. It's one of the two. But I can now go. Yeah, it's my Super Turismo. My Turismo is this awesome Toyota Supra. And I haven't modded any other cars. This is the last one I've modded. But, so I'm quickly going to show you something before I go over a certain time limit, because I don't want to get too far. So, go here, and let's grab my Solaris, and then we'll go to car options here, and then I'll turn on my Neon, and then I'm going to go down to teleporting. I just spawned in here. But I put in this new place. It's off the coast of the city here. And you can tell I have a drifting rod. And I can turn it off anytime. I'm just going into one setting and turning it off. Real quick, I just want to show you some of the island. It is Rick Paradise. So, I'm just going around the outline, and you can see the island over there, stuff like that. If you guys want, I will be doing tutorials on how to do this, so. But there's a little rally track. That'll normally take with my Sultan. But. Or not my Sultan, my Evolution 7. And I mean, that's really all, guys. I mean. Check out videos on YouTube. It'll show you how to do everything, and I can speed up the game. It's funny. I can make it afternoon, just like that, just like that. Just made it daytime that fast. And there's many different there's many different variations to this game, so. If you guys want to see more, please rate and subscribe, and I will see you guys later.